Why are we recording?
Well, what do you think, Michael?
Hey everybody, B3D Mills back, and today Michael is actually playing Benny the Ink Machine. And let's see if he is not focused on just that one projector.
It's so flashy!
Joey's workshop, okay? That's all you have to do.
I need some bacon soup!
Well, thank you for the bacon soup, people.
Come around, try to find the workshop. So, Michael's in charge of the controls right now. Yeah, so he's gonna walk up.
The dancing demon!
Okay, then you turn left.
Oh, hello, Mr. Cute Head.
Walk to the desk.
Oh, hello, Mr. Cute Head.
Hey, it's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Okay, bro.
You missed your cute head.
Then you go there.
Is it?
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left.
Oh, I love this desk right here.
Guess it took a few people to replace me.
Okay, then.
Wait, and then turn around.
Wait,
it's not working.
Don't mind that.
This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animations sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had me to always donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey says. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes burns, I'm out of here.
Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing? Get this to work. Who put this here? Punching in. Another day, another dollar. Okay, that's all of them. Flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. heck is this? This will definitely come in handy. There's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. did this place get so big?
I said, can I get an amen?
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your head. It's time for bed. In the morning.
Where the hell did he go?
Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Really dark in here.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution: an ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
my second month working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Okay, that'll wrap it up for today. We'll come back maybe on Saturday. Well, anyways, B3DML out.